Hey guys, how you doing? I'm just on site today supervising the material drop on a pretty big roofing job we're doing. So I just thought I'd make this video because this project pretty much showcases everything we do as a company. So what we are going to do on this one is you can see all of these gutters. The fascia and the gutter are built in as one, and it's a terrible design because they're generally prone to rusting. So that's exactly what's happened. All the gutters have rusted through, so to replace all those and get them in good order, we've got to take the gutter off, somehow save the eave, put a new fascia on and a new gutter on, a new fascia gutter, and try and save the eave there. And that's all the way around the house. You can see it's, what are we now, August. It's a beautiful day in Melbourne. So those issues are happening all over, all around the house. And because there's the risk of the eave sheet, because of the age of the house, the eave sheet being asbestos, we want to try our best to save that and reduce the risk of, you know, using that as much as we can. So we're going to replace all these downpipes back down into the existing storm water. Let's have a look out the front here. Pretty tight site, but once you get around the front, it's pretty easy to work with. So again, more gutters, these massive trees, we're going to look into cutting these trees back and reducing the tree line away from the roof. Here's all the materials that were delivered this morning, and you can still see again here all of the gutters are just rusting, which is causing huge drainage problems for the house because the gutters aren't doing their job. All the water is basically discharging at the top side of the top side of the house here, and causing movement in the subfloor. So we're going to start with the gutters on this one, and we'll get up and have a look at the roof. So you can see I've started washing the roof off. You see how filthy the tiles are. But the old concrete tiles, they're actually still in pretty good condition. So we're just gonna wash these. Once all the gutters and the fascia is replaced, we'll wash these down, give it four coats of sealer, and bring the roof back up to scratch. You see the skylight, he's been seeing better days. There's a massive crack in the top of that, probably from a branch falling from the tree. We'll replace that. Just down here, this flat section of roof here, which is the old sunroom, it's causing a lot of problems for the owner because this is a less than 5 degree pitch. And what's happening is when there's heavy rain, the rain is pushing back up under the gutter and allowing water to enter into the room below. So what we'll do is we're gonna rip this roof off. We're going to put a new tray roofing system on, flush it back into the existing roof, replace the polycarbonate roof here for their back door, replace all this gutter here. And then it's a whole lot of work, but once all that's done, the roof should look brand new and they should get another 20, 30, 40, 50 years of use out of this roof, and they'll be able to raise their family in this house happily without any problems. So. Finally got this job ready to coat. So let's give you a look around. So the tiles that were once black and now been washed, they're all ready to coat. All the mortar work's been done. The boys did a fantastic job there. I've just gone around and masked up the skylights, brand new skylights, so that won't get any overspray on them. That crappy old roof, I don't know if you remember it. We put a new roof on the rear section with new insulation, new valley irons, new quad slotted gutter. Everything looks pretty good, so they're having real problems with the water coming in under here. I don't know if you remember me telling you about that. But now we've got a new flashing that's stitched into the actual roof frame, so it all looks really nice up here. New. Let's have a look downstairs. So really happy with how these gutters came up. Really happy with how this whole job's come up. And you can see under here, this is the new fascia cover that we put on, and we've custom bent that so it looks like an actual timber fascia. And really that just screws into the existing eave, and we've been able to save the eaves all the way around. So that's been a lot of work in that. But overall, the finished product looks great. Let's have a look down the blind side here. The finished product looks great. The client's really happy with how it's all come up, and so am I. So today we'll get this coat on and you'll see how that goes together, and they'll have a brand new roof.
Everyone, brand new moon, brand new sun. When you feel life coming down on you, like
it. Alrighty, let's do this.
I've got two tickets to Iron Man. Come with me Friday, don't say maybe. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Like you. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Dirtbag. No, she doesn't know. She's missing. Oh yeah. Dirtbag.
Beautiful day in Melbourne. After a long crappy winter, the sun is finally out. We're just up here living a good life. I used to really hate this job. I realised every job sucks. And it's not necessarily what you do, but how you do it. And as long as you do a good job, and you finish every day proud of the work you're doing, you can live a good life. Not many other places you get to pick your own hours and spend all day in the sun. Life's pretty good today.
I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby. Oh yeah, dirtbag. No. She doesn't know what she's missing. Thank you. Okay, so we've finally finished this one here in Boronia. New fascia, new gutters, fully restored the whole roof for the client, new skylight as well. And I gotta say, I'm really happy with how the job came up. Four coats, put a new skylight into there where that old one was, their old cracked dome. So we put a new skylight there. They'll get a whole lot more light into their kitchen. And the coat came up really well on this one. I'm really happy with it because it was perfect conditions to coat yesterday. So you can see it's a nice thick membrane on the mortar, and we've got great weep holes in the top ridges. So really got to thank the roof tiles. They've done a fantastic job getting the mortar done, and the plumbers have done a fantastic job getting the gutters on. You can see here, if you look in the gutter, there's just no water whatsoever sitting in any of those gutters. They've all got great fall sitting to the downpipes. So overall, the roof just looks fantastic. I mean, you can look at some of the before and after photos, which I'll put up in this video, and you can see, again, no water in the gutters, nothing pooling. There's no lap lines in the coat. It all looks nice and smooth and consistent. And overall, it's come up really, really good. The mortar, the pointing, look at the pointing. It's just nice and smooth, no dags, nice and consistent coat. Again, really, really happy with how this job came up. So that's how it all goes together. New fascia, gutters, roof, skylight, the whole box and dice. If you're happy with the job and the work we've done, you can see the quality of it in the coat, and you want to get something similar done to your roof, then give us a call on the number below. Have a look at some of our other projects on all our social media, and all the before and after photos we'll post up on that. And yeah, really happy with this project. Pretty much showcases everything we do as a company. And yeah, give us a call, and if you want to get your roof booked in, and we'll get it sorted. Anyway, you guys have a great day, and I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Cheers. Bye.
Which way the wind blows, when this day is done.